The Honourable Minister of Health and Wellness.
May I make an introduction?
Permission granted.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. In the East Gallery today, pleased to have Jennifer Gallivan, President and CEO, the IWK Foundation, if she would rise, please, and Trent McGraw, Vice President, General Manager, CTV Atlantic, and they're obviously here today to promote the IWK Telethon, and so let's give them a warm welcome. I hereby give notice on a future day I shall move the adoption of the following resolution. Whereas the 32nd annual IWK Telethon for Children will be broadcast on CTV on June 4th and 5th from the IWK and remote locations in Sydney, Charlottetown, and St. John. And whereas last year's telethon raised $6.2 million for the largest children's hospital in our region. And whereas 2016 marks the 20th year that CTV Atlantic has partnered with the IWK Foundation to broadcast the IWK's largest fundraising event. Therefore, be resolved that members thank CTV Atlantic, the IWK Foundation, the IWK Health Center, and the thousands of IWK staff, healthcare providers, and volunteers for their work on the IWK Telethon, and urge Nova Scotians to donate what they can to this important cause. Mr. Speaker, I request waiver of notice, passage without debate.
There has been a request for waiver. Is it agreed?
Agreed.
It is agreed. Would all those in favour of the motion please say aye.
Aye.
Contrary minded, nay. Motion is carried.